This is how to work with pH and dilution. To what volume must 8.6 mL of 1.8 molar nitric acid be diluted to prepare a solution with pH equal 3.26? Answer in liters. Okay. Well, pH equal 3.26, it would be best if we figured out what is the hydronium concentration of that. So, the final target hydronium concentration is going to be 10 to the minus pH, which will be equal to 10 to the minus 3.26, which, when put in the calculator, turns out to be 5.495 times 10 to the minus 4 molar. That is our target hydronium concentration. Now, nitric acid is a strong acid, so essentially putting nitric acid in water means that you are being given the hydronium concentration. So the hydronium concentration of the original solution is 1.8 molar. Now we can just use the dilution formula, C1V1 equal C2V2. So the concentration 1 is 1.8, and that's in units of moles per liter. And since I want my answer in liters, why don't I put my initial volume in liters, so 0.0086 liters. That way, my answer will come out in liters as well. My target concentration that I want when I'm done is 5.495 times 10 to the minus 4th molar, which is moles per liter. And V2 should come out in liters when I finish typing it into my calculator. The answer for V2 comes out to be 28.17 liters. Boy, that's a lot of material. And I guess I'm only good to 2 sig figs, so technically I would input 28 liters. That's how you deal with pH and dilution.